Did you know Sergeant Gander was a hero dog in World War II? He was a Newfoundland who joined the Royal Rifles of Canada and Hong Kong. He fought the Japanese army 3 times. Once by taking a grenade and running to them, he died but saved his friends. He got the Dickin Medal, the best award for animals, and his name is on a wall in Ottawa. He has a statue in Newfoundland too. What a good boy.